Good morning, dear children. As you have learned about the helpers and their jobs, today we will solve this worksheet on your book A, page number 45. Right? Today's date. Today is 10/8/2020. And read this. Match the people in column A with the jobs they do in column B. One has been done for you. Check. The picture clues are given here and options are also there. So the first picture is of milkman and it is already matched with sales milk. Now check the second picture clue. This is postman. Yes. Now check the options. Treats sick people. Sales groceries. Delivers letters. Now, which is the correct option? Yes, postman delivers letters. And this is the correct option. Second picture clue, doctor. Now, there are two options. Treats sick people, sells groceries. Which will be the correct one? Yes, doctor treats sick people. This is the correct one. Now, check. Here is a grocer. Picture of grocer is given. Now, what the grocer will do? What will he do? Yes, he'll sell groceries. So, grocer sells groceries. And this is the correct one. Now, here are four more pictures. Check the pictures. Carpenter, scientist, lawyer and fruit seller. So first we'll check the correct option for this picture. Carpenter. There are four options. Takes care of law and order, sells fruits, does experiments or makes things out of wood. Yes, I think this is the correct option. So we will match this picture with this option. Carpenter makes things out of wood. Scientist. Scientist does experiments. Yes, and we will match it with this option. Lawyer. Takes care of law and order. Yes. And we'll match this picture with this particular option. Fruit seller sells fruits. So we'll match the picture with this option. And this way we have completed our worksheet. Page 46, exercise 2. Look at these pictures. Who uses these objects? Fill in the missing letters to complete the names of the people who use these objects. Now, see, here are few tools or objects are there as a picture clues. You have to find out a person who uses these things. Right? So, see the first picture. Yes, this object helps a grocer to sell food and small household goods. So, we'll write here grocer, G-R-O-C-E-R and the spelling is complete. Look at this. Yes, this is letterbox. So, who uses this particular object? Yes, postman. Postman delivers letters to you. So, here we'll write postman. P-O-S-T-M-A-N. Now, see this picture. Here are few objects which are useful in research, right? So who will use this? Yes, you are correct. Scientist. Write the spelling. S-C-I-E-N-T-I-S-T. Again, I'll repeat the spelling. S-C-I-E-N-T-I-S-T. Scientist. See, the bicycle is there with few bottles and containers. Yes, this is milkman's cycle. So we'll write here milkman because milkman delivers milk. M-I-L-K-M-A-N, milkman. And the last one. Yes, the mason who helps in building the house uses these objects. So we'll write mason here. M-A-S-O-N. So students, I hope you understand how we can identify the pictures of our helpers with their objects too. So this is your homework. Here you need to read the sentences and you will find out a person which is related to the sentence. Right? So this is your homework. Complete it and send me on my WhatsApp. Bye bye.